You see that? An enemy tank.
Return to the...
You see it? One of their soldiers. Enemy soldier sighted. Watch out, soldier! Look sharp! That soldier's one of theirs! Careful! Enemy soldier! I'm looking right at an enemy soldier! Spotted a soldier. I can see one of their soldiers. Sighted! An enemy soldier! That's a tank! You see him? One of their soldiers! Tank
50 spotted. Attackers
Stay
remain.
Alert! Watch out, a soldier! I can see one of their soldiers.
20 attackers remain.
Look at the enemy!
We defended well. Now, breathe deeply, men. Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is not over. Onward!
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
Enemy soldier sighted! Look sharp! That soldier's one of theirs!
We have lost objective apples.
Thank you.
We are losing objective butter. Forces are gone.
Close to victory. The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountainous lands.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. Take an objective apple. We have taken objective Butter. Losing objective Butter. We have lost the sector. Retreat to the next sector. Retreat successful. Prepare to defend the sector.
This way, Butter!
First aid for you!
way now!
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Who's that first aid? Use it! For you! First aid! Use that first aid! Spotted a soldier! Sighted! An enemy soldier!
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Attackers remain.
You see him? Shock trooper!
With a hurricane of fire. You set an example for the Central Powers across the world. Be proud.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.